guys, what's up? My name is Alyssa. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. I've been here plenty of times before, and today we are going to hop into chapter 11 and 12 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. Like, subscribe, you know, the dealio. Let's just get into it. Oh, God.
Feeling better?
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. But you don't need to worry about them anymore.
Didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Something like that. Hey, since when was this a dead end? Used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
teamwork.
Time to shine.
Nice.
It always blows my mind when they eat bullets. Like, they're like, nong, 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 nong. You're like, bro, what the fuck?
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
So, Ada, I got a crush on you. Is that what you're telling me? Okay, I can't spare no fucking bullets right now. I'll blast your fucking brains out. See you all up on my woman. See you all up on my...
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Oh, no, 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 no. Why? Yeah, no, one for you and the other for you. None for me, baby, none for me. Evade, evade, evade! I don't have any heals for this, bro. Here we go with this unbelievable shit. Okay, we got the one, hopefully. He's down for the count. I just gotta worry about the big boy. Oh.
Huh? Hopefully going to help us a little bit. Yeah, I knew it. Dynamite. The dynamite! I wasn't really sure where I was supposed to go, to be honest with y'all. Like, I was confused. Roller coaster ride. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Goodness gracious. Oh fuck! No, it's not. Calm down. Broken. Seen this movie before.
What? Are you serious?
Jump! Leon looks so ugly right there.
Actually,
on the lift.
Bruh, why is all he say is oh yeah. Oh!
No way! Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Same. They said, how can we make this game longer? Oh shit, I didn't even see that shit.
Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
I know. I just didn't see that shit. Calm down. Who's shooting at? Okay, you shooting at some shit. Where?
Insects.
You and I both.
You know what to do. Give me a break already.
Oh shit! Get me the fuck out of here. Fucking weirdo. Oh.
Hello? What the fuck is taking you so long?
Risk your life like this. You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Time no see, rookie.
Who the fuck is this?
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way.
What the fuck?
Ashley. It was you.
You catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
I hope they don't expect me to fight. Like, I hope Leon can handle this himself without me.
Not good.
Oh shit. Shit. Does he have superpowers? I'm gonna have to fight this motherfucker. I don't want to. No, we're not. No, we're not.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Not bad. Major! You're not thinking straight. My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. They killed us all without honor, without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? You want to save myself.
What the fuck is going on?
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. Get ready. Haven't you learned anything in the last 2 years?
Damn. Whoa.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Does he have superpowers? Like, why is he super jumping everywhere?
Such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
those damn parasites. Help. Ashley.
Rest in peace, my guy.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. Get away with this, Krauser.
Who the fuck is Krauser? Why you let him be your ass like that? Okay.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower.
I don't care.
If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
Wow, I hope she does suck it
so
together.
You're heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
You're bad. You have a boyfriend? Or a girlfriend, whatever you prefer.
I have some new good welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Next time, then.
Yeah, sorry about that, my guy. I still ain't got nothing for you here. Well, I gotta go this way. Cool. Interesting. I realize I like sit in the corner, but it's because I rest my head and I can't really like see with my microphone. Fucking Lord Farquaad.
You are nothing if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy.
Mr. Kennedy.
I'm afraid it ends here.
I'm afraid.
Spill this intruder.
How much you eat this? Shit is right, babe. Oh, I like this. Fuck off. Motherfucker.
Fuck off. Open it! Leon! I hear them, but I don't see them. They wildin'. Just fucking whispers and shit. Let's get it. Feeling good, babe? I see! Agarrarlo. Here we go, mama. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy, babe. Run. Holy shit. I'm dying for real. You bitch. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoa. Leon, be careful. Oh, they're lucky. Anyways, before they were being annoying.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized!
Leon, look what you've done.
Allow me to show you. If I were driven back to fight my master, if I were of your God, the stage is set for the final act.
Christ. Oh shit, what the fuck? Holy shit, I can't see. What the fuck? Oh no, I can't even do this, bro. Where the fuck is this thing? Fuck off. Little weird ass baby. I don't want to be up there. Oh my God, let me go.
You never have been born. You feel
god. Oh my god. Help, please. Jeez. I'm so happy I'm playing this game on super fucking easy. Well, thank you for that. Or no thank you, or whatever the hell. Cause like, dude, that was so annoying. Let's go down here, dope stuff here. Yes, yes, yes. Cool. Let's do this.
Ashley, no time to lose. You're taking her.
Who cares where she's taken to? I say we just let her die. That's my consensus. Where'd that rat go? I just have to heal right now because I literally.
I think that was my last one.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Drive off into the sunset, Leon.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
God damn, baby. Huh, baby? Oh, that's where they're going to end things. All right, y'all. That's it. That is the end. So that is chapter 11 and 12 for Resident Evil 4 Remake. On Monday, we are going to go through 13 and 14. Then on Wednesday, we're going to have a bit of an intermission video with Genshin Impact. And then next week, Friday, will probably be the finale of Resident Evil 4 Remake. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and everything. And I will catch you guys all on Monday. Later.